down the street with the brim pool way down low. Ain't no sound but the sound of his feet. Machine guns ready to go. Are you ready? Hey, are you ready for this? Are you hanging on the edge of your seat? Out of the doorway, the bullets rip to the sound of the beat. Yeah. Another one bites the dust. Another one bites the dust. And another one gone, and another one gone. Another one bites the dust. Hey, hey, I'm gonna get you too. Another one bites the dust.
Today, yeah. Huh? No sturgeon yet, but we will get the one. What's up, baby?
Sunday, we're out here fishing for sturgeon. Today I got two of my subscribers. Fern reached out to me on Instagram. He wanted to come out here and just kind of come out here and experience the sturgeon. He has his own boat, but I don't mind bringing subscribers out here, like I said before. So Eric already got his two stripers, and hopefully we start catching some sturgeon. That's what we're out here for. It's 10 o'clock, incoming tide, so it's still early, so hopefully we catch another one. All right, guys?
All right, let's get it, man.
All right. Well, it's 11:30. Striper bites kind of slow down. Yeah. But we're actually looking for a sturgeon hit, not a striper, so. I guess the last 2 hours is going to be pretty good, so just thought I'd give you guys an update. We got two keeper stripers, one shaker, and hopefully we limit out on stripers today.
I'm gonna get along without you while you're gone. You took me for everything that I had and kicked me out of my own. I am a, I'm satisfied. How long can you stand the heat? And it don't matter for the reason. Still time to be, look out. Another one bites the dust. One bites the dust. Another one busts the dust. Hey, hey. Another one busts the dust. Hey.
Guys, this tide won't let us turn. It's windy. The wind's blowing to the east, and we gotta face to the west. So it's kind of hard for that to happen.
We moved locations. Montezuma Slough gave us two stripers, keepers, one shaker. So we decided to move for the outgoing. Right now, we just showed up to this sluice called JU's Sturgeon Grounds. So we're just waiting for this tide to turn around. We're going to try it for about 2 hours. And hopefully we can land a sturgeon. Temperature of water, 50 right here. And it was 48 over there. Maybe that makes a big difference. Who knows? So just going to go ahead and give it a shot. See what happens. Right, guys?
Sir, shout out to JU, Captain Chris.
Hopefully get on some keeper sturgeon, maybe some oversize.
So we got ghost shrimp, grass shrimp, and roe. I'm not really a big fan of roe, but Ern is a big fan of roe here, so. Hey, it is what it is, right?
It is what it is, man, let's do it.
But I know they hit on grass shrimp here, because JU tells me all the time, so.
Sturgeon on, right, baby. Let's go, bird.
You saw watch that bite, didn't
watch
you?
Right. Yeah, watch,
I'm watching.
So, bird's hooked up on a sturgeon right now. JU's slough, baby. On salmon roe?
Nope, grass shrimp.
Grass shrimp. See, we like grass shrimp out here. JU tells me all the time. Should we take these nets out? These poles out? Oh, there you go, right there. Oh, man.
Snagged it.
Yeah, snagged it. Well, let's put it in so we can measure it and then we'll release it. Whew. Yeah, I got snagged right on the tail.
Oh, yeah. Right about 60.
Right at 60.
Right,
bro.
At 60.
Six. Yeah.
All right, Fern, we'll pick them up and
send her home.
You want a couple pictures of it?
Yes, sir.
Got him.
Got him. Bye, mama.
All right, good job, buddy.
Good stuff, Fern.
He's out.
Woo! All right, guys, you guys seen Fern landed a 60 incher. It was foul hook, but it's still a nice catch out here. So, how was it, Brent?
Man, well, it fought. It was hooked by the tail, so it took off, and yeah, it was a good fight. I want to thank you for bringing us out here, man. Honestly,
yeah, anytime.
The weather's not cooperating, but hey, we're fishermen. We give it a go regardless what the weather brings.
We're hooked up again. It's the baby sturgeon. Second hookup of the day.
We'll see you guys.
Oh. Weather's cooperating now. It was a lot windier earlier, so. All right, we're calling it a day. It's 5 o'clock. We actually did pretty good. We had a massive day today. Caught 2 stripers, keepers, 1 oversized sturgeon. I got snagged. We actually released it. Then a little baby sturgeon. And I had a couple pull downs, real bad, real good pull downs, but I did not get enough to the fish. So, Vern, you guys had fun?
Had a blast.
Good time. Appreciate it, bro, for taking us out here.
Cool. JU, spot is hot. Time to get back out here.
I was glad to see that we were able to pull out a sturgeon. Bad weather today, but we managed to make the best out of it. Temperature here in the sluice, there's 52, so that's pretty good. 52 out of the big water, it's 48 and a half, so it's good to know that the water's getting warm and the sturgeon gonna start hitting.
Guns ready.